just the other night at a hometown football game. My wife and I ran into my own high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me. And I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I had wanted for all time. And each night I'd spent praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, well, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. Well, she wasn't quite the angel that I remembered in my dreams. And I could tell the time had changed me from her eyes to it seemed. We tried to talk about the old days. There wasn't much we could recall. I guess the good Lord knows what he's doing after all. And as she walked away, well, I looked at my wife. And then and there I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life. Well, sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, that just because he doesn't answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are all too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are too much unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
I think he killed it.
It was good.
About brought a tear to my eye, Will. I'm not even kidding.
If I could catch my breath.